It is just a very short sail today, so I figured I could try to film what they do when I'm setting sail from the cockpit. So here we are, the boat is ready, planters are packed, marina's right behind us, sail is ready to hoist, so let's just get going. To pass a fish farm a little bit ahead of us, and we're going to turn down the fjord. So now the wind is rather far behind us, so I'm just going to let the main out and we'll just glide on the main until we jibe and head down the fjord. Thank you. going. It's just about an hour's sail, so perhaps in these light winds a little more, but it is nice sailing. It's a nice evening, and tomorrow is going to be an even better day, I believe, down here. So yeah, I'm just leaving the marina now and gliding across the fjord here and into a little cove, and hopefully there's room for a boat to anchor. And we're gonna move on further tomorrow, so yeah, we just needed to do a lot of stuff today, so since I was at the marina. So batteries are charged, fuel tank is filled up. I was surprised I used a little bit more fuel than I had expected. So we have reached the end of the fish farms. Now we can change our course, so we'll do that. I hope it's enough to get the wind on the other side. Time to deploy the Genoa. time to go for a time lapse.
Good morning. It is the next day. As I came into the anchorage last night, I sailed all the way in there and I just turned the boat around, dropped the main and dropped the hook. I didn't even back in the anchor yesterday because it has been no winds all night. It was forecasted absolutely no wind all night. So yeah, we have barely moved. This is a good anchorage. It's recommended for good holding, so I figured I just put the anchor alarm on. It was just around midnight and I figured I won't start the engine now, just to back in the anchor. I'm secure here. So perhaps that's stupid, but that was my choice yesterday, and perhaps today I'll sail off the anchor and get to my next destination. We'll see. But the recording that I made yesterday of sailing, the time lapse died just in this cut out here. So that was quite amazing that the battery lasted that long, but it did. So you got to see me sail all the way in this cut almost. So that was it was more than I had hoped for. The winds yesterday were perfect for doing this. So yeah, this is a really nice place. I think it's called Breiavika. It's at Askøy, outside Bergen. So yeah, this is really a nice anchorage. Of course, I wouldn't recommend anyone to do what I do, but you do what you do and enjoy what you do. I'm enjoying what I'm doing. So that's it for now. So I guess I'll talk to you guys next time. It was a bit different video, but I figured I could shoot this as well because the sail was so short. So thank you so much for watching. Today I'm heading on a bit further on my way home. So enjoy your day. I'm gonna enjoy mine. I just remembered last night when I was sailing, I was going to tell you how much fuel I'd used from Øygarden, Rong in Øygarden, to Selje and back to Rong. And I'd used a grand total of 45.08 liters of fuel. So that was not too bad at all, but I was sure I'd used less. But when I put the numbers together in my head, I came to that that was very right. I shouldn't have expected anything less. So, but 45 liters for the more or less whole summer holiday trip, and I guess I used a couple of liters of fuel. That's like five before that, and I've probably used a liter today so far, and probably another one when I back in the anchor and when I leave tomorrow and when I dock. So add 9 liters to that, or just for to make it easy, 10, then 55 liters for the summer holidays. That's not too bad, is it? So I've done a lot of sailing, just wanted to let you know.